Troopers find $500,000 worth of pot in Preble County today. 45 pounds of marijuana was found inside a Connecticut man's car during a traffic stop. The driver, Ryan Frankham, was charged with possession of marijuana and possession of criminal tools. Tonight he's in the Preble County Jail and could face up to 6 years in prison and up to $12,000 in fines.